Science with Miss MacMillanstein.
For this tutorial, you will need a sharp pencil, an eraser, a ruler, and a pen. And obviously your book where you need to draw your table salt solution. Very important, when you draw the solution, you are drawing it inside a beaker. So you have to draw it the correct and scientific way. You're not just drawing a jar, all right? So you need to do a beaker the scientific way. So first of all, you're going to draw the base of the beaker with your ruler, a nice straight line. And then you're going to draw the sides of the beaker. Now do not draw a right angle triangle. Draw your line slightly above, going upwards, and a parallel line on the other side, also not exactly touching. We don't want a right angle triangle, right? And a beaker has a slight curve. So you're going to draw your curve to your base, from the side to the base. Have a nice curve. All right, do you see the curves? Not right angle triangles. A beaker also has a lip, so on each side you will draw a slight curve to show the lip. And there's your beaker. Step one done. Now we're going to draw our solution. If you look at water from the side of a glass, you will see it's not just a straight line. The water actually holds onto the side of the glass with a slight curve. So we need to draw that too. Once again, take your ruler and you're going to draw a straight line, not quite touching each side of the beaker. Leave a little space. Alright, and with that little space, you're going to draw a curve going upwards on each side. And that shows how the water or the liquid is touching on each side. Now for the fun part. We are going to assume that the background are water particles, so we are only going to draw the salt particles. These are going to be randomly spaced circles, which are our salt particles. Remember, particles in liquid are moving the whole time. So some will be closer together and some will be further apart. Right, so we now have our beaker and we have our solution. Now we need to label it. Very important, ruler and a pencil to draw the lines. First line we're going to draw is a line indicating the water. Right, then we want to indicate our salt particles. So let's choose one salt particle for a straight line, and it must be the same length as the water line. And then we're going to add a few more lines because we are indicating that a number of these particles are salt particles. Okay, and then we also need to label the beaker. We label everything that we can see. Right, you make sure that those lines are straight and even, nice and neat, and then you take your pen and a neat pen writing, you write the names of the different things. So we've named this water. These are our salt particles. And the beaker. And then we label it salt solution. And that's it. A very well drawn, very clear table salt solution picture. Here is a close-up so that you can see the curves of the beaker and the curves of the water. Please make sure you have those curves. And here is the final product.